Curragh here this morning ahead of declarations for Saturday's meeting, which we have the Pretty Polly Group 1. I'm here just at the bottom of the straight. We had 4 mils of rain yesterday and the ground remains good. Speaking to Met Aaron earlier on, the forecast is for mainly dry today, with rain coming in the morning, up to 5 mils of rain through tomorrow morning until lunchtime. Mainly dry there after tomorrow evening and through Saturday and Sunday, with the possibility of stronger winds. But look, we will monitor the situation going forward regarding rainfall and selective watering. But we're in a good place and we're all good to go.